Hey everybody, Mr. Walsweer here. It's this is sort of the intro to online schooling. It's not going to be crazy. It's just going to be let's get through this and learn some stuff. AP Gov, AP European History. You guys are, and any of you ladies that are taking APs, I just got something from AP today that said that you're probably going to be taking your test from home, which is interesting. I know that that's sort of, I know IB sent something to my wife to the same effect. But anyway, the most important thing, this isn't going to be a stressful time. Just get the work done, and I'll try and make it as interesting as possible. I want you to just learn whatever course you're taking, and we'll, I have AP Gov, AP Euro, and Psychology. So I'll get stuff up, and you'll do it and turn it in, and you'll get amazing grades, I'm sure, because you have nothing else really going on right now. And you're going to be able to devote tons of time to homeschooling. Anyway, I will always try to do a little sort of weekly lecture or message for you. Depending on the class, I might start do like 30 minutes of just rambling about a given topic and then having you go forward and apply whatever I rambled on about psychology or government to an article, you know, the usual annotating and summarizing. But we'll try and make it interesting. I'll try and incorporate some good video stuff, since you're probably all out of Netflix and Amazon Prime stuff to watch. You've probably been binge watching like my family has. So stay tuned. We'll get through all this. It's not the end of the world. I'm praying for everybody. I miss you all. And I hope to see you in mid-April. That's, you know, you gotta hold on to the hope that we're going back. That'd be awesome. That would be, a return to normalcy would be the best thing in the world. In the meantime, take the assignments that I give you and do them as best you can. And we'll get through this. Miss you. Praying for all of your families. And love you. Love Regis. Just cannot wait to get back. Let's get through this. Signing off.